I still have peace. I still believe I can conquer anything, and it's still by the grace of God. Still have hope. I've come through worse before.